Since the Affordable Care Act came into play, screening mammography is usually completely covered by insurance, as in you usually will not have a copay for screening mammography. If you come in because you're having a symptom, then that is called a diagnostic mammography, and at times there can be a small copay for that. Usually at most places it won't be more than $20.